You will see in this clip how to legitimize yourself with Comdirect via video camera and telephone call. It doesn't matter if it's the opening of a giro account or a custody account, the procedure is the same in both cases. You can find the link to start the video ident process in the article accompanying this video. Several readers, particularly from abroad, have told us they could not find the option for video ident. After watching this clip, please use the link underneath this video to go to the accompanying article. There you will also find the telephone number you can use to call Comdirect and start video ident with them, just like you can see it in this video. Often they ask for the registration number of the account opening application. If you have just now applied for your account online, the application might still be on your screen. Otherwise, let the support help you find this number according to the data you supply. The important part is that you have finished the application process. Whether you want to do the video ident process right away or days or weeks later, that doesn't matter. For the legitimization, you need your ID card or passport. They will ask for your personal information and certain data that you'll have to read to them from your ID document. All that has happened so far has been done on the phone. So far you have not gotten to see your conversation partner from the customer service yet. That will change now, because now it is time to establish the video connection for the second part of the identification process. The link for that you can find in the accompanying article, and the security code that you need to enter into the form on the screen you get from the customer service on the phone.
Okay, jetzt muss es klappen.
Then you click Video starten, Start Video, a new window opens on your screen. And now the camera has to be turned on. For that you move the sliding button to the right. You confirm that the camera is granted access by clicking Zulassen, Allow. And after that you can see the customer service employee.
Hallo.
You can expand the window a bit if you want to.
Okay.
The information you've provided with your account application, and which you've just confirmed on the phone, can now be checked once more by you on the screen. Please have a good look to check if everything has been transmitted properly, if the address, the house number is correct, and the other data as well.
Genau, beim Geburtsdatum ist irgendwas komisch.
Genau, das ist nicht die auf der Kodierzeile aus Ihrem Ausweis. Erst das Geburtsjahr, dann der Monat, dann der Tag und dahinter eine Prüfziffer.
Ach so, okay, weil die 4 war irgendwie zu viel.
Okay.
In case anything is not clear, please check back with the customer service employee. For the video ident to work, it's important that everything is correct here, so that you can get your account.
Okay, passt.
The bank employee then checks with you the security markers on your ID document, which you have to hold into the camera.
Okay. Okay.
Und dann bitte einmal den Ausweis in die Kamera reinhalten und auf dem Handgelenk heraus mal so ein bisschen hin und her wegkippen, dass sich das Licht darin anders spiegelt, damit die Hologramme sichtbar werden.
The ID has to be held in various slightly different angles, so the hologram can be checked. After that, a photo of you together with your ID document is taken.
Auf der anderen Seite, auf der rechten Seite des Ausweises, ist noch ein Adler.
Ganz mal, ich dreh mal. Ah, jetzt.
Ja, genau, super. Wir haben jetzt eindeutig alle Sicherheitsmerkmale. Dankeschön. Dann können wir direkt mit den Fotos weitermachen. Ich würde Sie bitten, Ihren Ausweis neben Ihrem Kopf, rechts neben den Kopf zu halten, damit ich Ihren Ausweis und Ihr Gesicht gemeinsam einmal auf ein Foto bekomme. Ja, genau, Sie richten sich super aus, genau.
So?
Ja, genau. Oh, jetzt haben Sie gerade den Mund auf, in dem Moment, wo ich abgedrückt habe. Gut, super, dann haben wir das Foto auch. Denn das nächste Foto wäre jetzt wieder von der Vorderseite Ihres Ausweises, und zwar nur von der Vorderseite, sodass
The next pictures that are taken are the front and the back of your ID card, respectively passport. The customer service employee now gives you further instructions regarding the TAN, another security number that is sent to your mobile phone number that you have previously provided via text message.
Yeah.
Now you have to enter the TAN number into the form on screen and send it. And with that, the video legitimization process is finished and your account opened. If you like this video clip and think it's helpful, we'd be happy about a good rating and or positive review. Maybe you would also like to subscribe to our channel so you can stay up to date with the newest developments of the best German direct banks, which we monitor for our fans. Many thanks, and until next time in one of our new videos. Please note, all of the necessary links you can find in the article that accompanies this video.